coastal waters off South Australia, millions of dollars of abalone shellfish are sitting on the ocean floor. But it's a battle to bring them to the surface in these treacherous waters that are home to the great white shark. 70 kilometers from Port Lincoln are Daryl and Nicole. As few divers ever brave it to the Neptunes, Daryl and Nicole are banking on finding an untapped fortune of abalone. Armed with a shark cage, this is one of the most dangerous dives they have ever attempted. The Port Lincoln shark cage dive boat is loaded with tourists, desperate to come face to face with the great whites, known as pointers, that frequent these waters.
They're throwing the bait in over there.
Within minutes, the Neptune Islands don't belittle their reputation. An average of 6 pointers are spotted on each trip. But despite the risk, Daryl has a plan, and it starts by motoring barely a kilometer around a headland in search of their abalone jackpot. To get to work safely, Daryl is relying on the sharks remaining distracted by the feeding frenzy of the shark cage boat.
Quite nerve-wracking. Can't relax at all. If a shark came along, the plan was for him to swim close to the shore and walk out onto the rock, and then we'd get him, pick him off the rock. But there's seals just hanging out there. Obviously, seals are their food, so he's hanging out with their prey.
Daryl has been underwater for almost 20 minutes, but something's not right. 10 minutes later, and his dream of striking an abalone bonanza is fading fast. After 45 minutes, Daryl's gambled life and limb for a mere half bag of abalone. Worse still, the shark cage dive boat has moved out of sight and on to a different spot, leaving Nicole anxious about where the sharks are now. The only sign of where her Uncle Daryl is, and if he's okay, are his air bubbles on the surface.
I'm gonna move around.
Eventually, Nicole spots Daryl, but they've got a visitor on the other side of the boat. A 4-meter great white.